that on the wrong one here. No, I didn't have that cabinet, didn't I? Okay, fill some more up.
Hey, got one again.
Oh, I thought you'd done the
No,
oh,
I couldn't get in there.
So let's test it again.
It must have been pressing on there.
Mm-hmm.
So what it needs is this. Turn up some more. So that doesn't press on that.
Mm. We're gonna test it.
You got a big, big something to grab that with.
Yeah.
Another gripper. So that's open it right up. Oh, look, it's throw water. Okay.
No, it's not on. Oh, yeah.
Squeezy. Yep, that's good. That's good.
Alright, so what do you want to do?
Put it back together. Still turning.
Mm-hmm. Nuts.
I'm still actually put the nut at the back, bolt in the front, and then you're turning it on metal, not plastic. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I'm nuts for you.
Soon. When we get the bastard going. Until it just presses in, then we'll tighten it up a bit more. And then we'll pull. You're a little redundant.
I am. It's been almost redundant for the whole process.
Doesn't matter.
I just create problems.
Who's taking my new shirt? God, you could have let me do my hair. That was no sound. I did test it, you can turn it.
Oh yeah.
I'm doing my bit.